The broken star,
right?
That's in the cemetery. That was something that, you know, amazed us when we saw it. We filmed it. We put it in the film, and then we used that as a design motif afterwards.
Oh. Okay.
So all the design motifs came from footage. My aunt Fani has this gown, the nightgown that belonged to her mother that she brought from Turkey to Cuba and then to the U.S. and it had a little anchor on it, and that anchor became a motif that we used in the poster.